My name is Nicola Navette. When I was 11, I fell asleep for a year. Bam, 1 year gone. I woke up and discovered my brother Cormac was in a coma. He'd been in a car accident. I also find out my best friend Audrey moved away. My dad is on a permanent business trip, and my mom is scared of me ever since she found me rummaging through her dreams. No joke, I can enter dreams, anyone's, as long as I'm holding their hand when we're asleep. Dreams are like the weather, and right now, there's a hurricane of nightmares hitting my hometown and freaking everyone out. But I call it practice. When I'm good enough, I'm going into my brother's coma and waking him up. Saving him is what this is all about. Everything else is just sleepwalking.
Darling, I hope that my dream never haunted you.
Nicola?
Oh good, so you do remember me.
Of course.
Just checking, because I saw you ignoring me today at school, which was weird because I haven't seen you for something like 6 years. Can't afford a bed?
No, it's just... I get the worst nightmares in this house. Wow, that really was you at school. You look so
freakish, bizarre,
just different than before. How have you been?
You don't need to pretend, Audrey. Okay, there was plenty of time to have reconnected with me in the past 6 years. Where's your room over there?
What do you think you're doing? That's my stuff.
Not my brother's notebook. I left it over at your place the night I got sick.
Oh, hey. How is Cormac, by the way?
He's still a vegetable.
Wait, what happened?
Hit by a car, in a coma, 6 years. What's happened after you left?
Come on, Nicola, I really don't know what you're talking about. The last time I saw you, you were the one in a coma.
First off, it wasn't a coma. I had KLS. I was asleep for a year, like some stupid 11-year-old Rip Van Winkle.
I thought you were dead.
What do you care? Might as well have been.
How can you say that? You were gone, all of a sudden. My best friend. And I thought I was the one that was responsible. And the next thing I know, my parents are moving us away, and I wrote you like a million letters, and they were all returned.
Are you done? Listen, you've got nightmares, right?
Yeah.
If I stop them, will you give me back Cormac's notebook? You can see why I want it now.
You're not really here just for that, are you?
This is a one-time offer, yes or no?
Yes.
Great. Where's your duct tape?
What's this for?
We lose our grip, you'll die.
What?
Chill. I have to be holding your hand to get in your dream. It's kind of lesbo, but I'm secure. Sweet dreams, honey.
Thank you.
Nicola, in the figurative flesh.
Wait, am I dreaming you?
I don't know. Maybe I'm dreaming you. Hand me that licorice.
What lic?
I'm pretty much in charge here. Cool, huh? Nice corpse. Let's open her up.
No, I don't think that's a good idea.
What's the square root of 5,674,445?
I don't know.
Gotcha.
I know Audrey's darkest truths. I know her secrets.
What? Like she was a bedwetter? Or that she used to think unicorns were an endangered species? She's my friend, Baldy. I know everything already.
I don't like you.
But do you like cake?
I like cake.
If you bother her anymore, no more cake.
I want more cake.
Yay, cake!
Cake! Cheesecake!
All the cake you can eat. Just leave her alone.
Okay.
Oh. Goodbye.
You know what, Nikki?
I'm gonna go.
Cool. Catch you later.
I'm not supposed to be here.
You're in the wrong dream, mister!
Weirdest dream. How'd you do that?
I'm the abracadabra girl. Ta-da.
Wait, Nicola, you can't leave. We have to talk.
Dream's done. So's your sleepwalking. Now, where's Cormac's notebook?
I don't know. We haven't unpacked completely.
Meaning it's lost?
No, I'll find it. I'll bring it to you at school.
Don't worry. Save yourself the social embarrassment and just drop it at my place. It's the same old dump.
What does that mean?
Exactly what it sounds like. Think about it. Are you really gonna eat lunch with me tomorrow at school? I didn't think so.
Nicola? For about 6 months after I moved, I had this dream that you would come to my house every night and play with me. Did you maybe?
No.
Are you sure?
See you later, Audrey Heap.